This must be a Young Jay Prince beat, boy.